Bole Baba Ki Jai, Jai Mahamaya Ki Jai. Welcome to today's silent meditation at the Hare Kandi Universal Ashram. I'll begin with a short translation from the Harikan Arti. How can I describe the unfathomable greatness? Come show yourself to me, O one of long arms. I surrender to you, O Lord of Harikan, Supreme Guru of the True Name. Thou art the one who removes our sorrows. Thy face is radiant light, and thou art the storehouse of bliss. Let us hear thy sweet words, O one of priceless words. I surrender to you, O Lord of Harikan, Supreme Guru of the True Name. Thou art the one who removes our sorrows. With firm determination and sincere desire to achieve perfection, the rishis, gods, and yogis thus pray to the Supreme Mother Jagadambika. O sacred embodiment of the grace of Satguru Hare Kandi Bihari, thou art the supreme incarnation of original wisdom. The Vedas praise thee, bestower of boons. I come to thy shelter, Mother Savior. Thou art relieving the anguish of life. Bestow on me pure devotion for thy lotus feet, free me from the circle of birth and death. Thou art the light sustaining all life in the three worlds, wearing the half moon. Thou help us cross the ocean of mundane existence by dispelling the ever-recurring fears of this world. Thou art wisdom, prosperity, and glory, supreme knowledge, elating the heart, reveler of Harakon, victorious one. Thou art the manifestation of the Spirit's force. Jai Mahamaya ki jai. Hare Kanda Shvarimati ki jai. Bule Baba ki jai.